In this video, we demonstrate how to properly mix your art resin. Stir your resin and hardener mixture thoroughly for at least 3 full minutes. You'll want to scrape along the sides and bottom of the container as you stir to ensure the entire mixture will catalyze properly and therefore cure as expected. If you see bubbles forming during this step, don't worry, we'll take care of them in step 5. Now, you're ready for step 4,